Good morning, church. Good morning. So happy that you're here this morning. Amen. Please, if you're in the lobby, come into the sanctuary. I invite you to come to your seats and stand up as we prepare for worship. Amen. Hallelujah. Who's happy to be here this morning? Who's alive and awake? Amen. Give a shout of hallelujah. Wake up the person next to you if you need to. Amen. Hallelujah. Let's all gather in a word of prayer. Lord God, we just want to thank you again for this morning, Lord God, for your presence here, Lord God, for our brothers and sisters. Lord God, I pray that your joy will just fill us, Lord God. Your presence will fill us, Lord God. And Lord, we just want to love on you today in our worship. We thank you, Lord, in Jesus' mighty name we pray, and all God's people say, amen. Hallelujah. Feel free to shake the person next to you, shake their hands, shake a beautiful morning, amen, because this is a church on fire. Hallelujah. The Holy Spirit.
The Holy Spirit is here, and His power is real, and anything can happen, and it probably will. So something good is falling all around you.
There's a lie.
When the mind comes to make your doubts disappear, the world has something good is falling all around you. Something very good, something good is falling all around you.
This is
the
church.
Thank you.
Hallelujah. Amen, Lord God. Jesus, your name is the highest above every name. Hallelujah, Lord God. Amen, Lord God. Your people are here, Lord God. Seek after you, Lord God, to praise your name on high, Lord God, because you deserve it, Lord God. Hallelujah, church, press into his presence. Hallelujah, he is here. And the more we seek him, the more we see more of him, more of his glorious presence, more of his purpose, more of his love that he's always giving. Hallelujah, his presence is wonderful. adopted them and given them the name which is above every name. And at the name of Jesus, every knee should bow, of those in heaven and of those on earth, and of those under the earth, and that every tongue should confess that Jesus Christ is Lord. To the glory of God the Father, hallelujah, give Him glory, give Him honor, hallelujah, that every crown will be thrown at His feet, every pride will be stripped down, so that we can humbly come into His presence, hallelujah. I am humbled to be in His presence today. His greatness, His wonder, hallelujah. When you look at our God, you can see the wonder and the majesty of Him, amen. Hallelujah. So we surrender. I surrender in His presence, hallelujah, Lord God. Thank you. Single day, you do it over and over again. You give us success, you give us comfort and peace, Lord God. We can trust in you, Lord God. You have never failed us, Lord God. Your unfailing love is eternal. Hallelujah, Lord God. We continue to praise you, Lord God, for it. We continue to love on you today, Lord God.
Thank you.
Of what you did in our lives, Lord God, because you died on the cross for our sins, Lord God. Your children are here, Lord God, not only serving you, Lord God, but serving you with all our hearts, all our minds, all our strength, Lord God. We offer to you, Lord God, because you first loved us, Lord God, Jesus, Lord God. Oh, Lord God, you continue to love us day in, every single day, Lord God, Jesus. Jesus, Lord God, we want to praise you today, Lord God. We want to honor you today, Lord God. Jesus, hallelujah, our loving Savior, Jesus Christ, our Lord. We declare, Lord God, that you are our Savior and Lord, our King, Lord God. You're so majestic, Lord God, so loving, Lord God. All these things, Lord God, we just want to lift you, Lord God. Jesus, hallelujah. Lord, I just pray for our service, Lord God, our speaker, Lord God. We thank you, Lord God, for bringing him here today, Lord God. And Lord, in your presence, Lord God, I pray that he'll just give your message to us, Lord God, that you will make him your mouthpiece, Lord God. Jesus, Lord God. And Lord, let our hearts be ready to receive this word, Lord God. Hallelujah, Lord God. I just want to honor you today, Lord God.